folks, I'm psyched about this one. I usually am psyched about this, but those of you who've been around a while know that, of course, I do the Hank Seniors and the Merles and the Patsies and the Rettas and the, you know, big names out there. Even, you know, the John Prines out of Texas, Ray Wiley Hubbard. But I like doing new artists who are unheard of. And it's just fun. And those are the ones who tend to connect with the people on the channel more or respond in the post, because most are just are happy to sort of be, you know, getting more promotion out there, which is part of what we do here. Unpaid promotion, but nonetheless promotion. It's getting their names out there. Robert Lighthouse, hadn't heard of him or his band. The name of the song is She's Right, and he's a Swedish musician who plays the Delta blues. And it was requested by his people. His people sent me like a link and a request and information and all this kind of stuff. And I said, you know what? I'm going to take a flyer and respond to a new artist. And so many of you folks, Terry Wood and others, are so supportive of hearing the new artists. And you leave beautiful comments. And, you know, Penny and Phyllis and other folks just leave beautiful comments for the artists. So enough of you folks grew up with this kind of music, too. So here we go. And he's in Sweden. The blues pick you up, don't they? Nice.
Me and my baby get along tight. But never fuss and fight.
Sounds like Ray Wiley.
You know, she's beautiful with a great inside. One more thing, she's always right, my babe. I love her, don't you know? One more thing. Never argue with your woman if you want to keep her happy home. Love to get a high as a kite. Stop smoking, drinking to the morning light.
Yeah.
Now she tells me when it's time to say goodnight. Guess what? She was right. My babe.
You want to be right or do you want to be happy? Pick, because it's not going both ways.
I love her, don't you know? Babe, if you wanna keep a happy home.
Got a Jerry Lee Lewis feel. I like that picking.
Lay his Bible down.
Heard that before.
Pretty as a morning light. And she's always right. My baby.
That's Lyle Lovett-ish.
I love her, don't you know? One more thing. Never argue with your woman if you want to keep her happy home.
Nice. Hey, I read the bio of Robert. I usually read the bios when I get an email from a management company or their people, you know, just to say, could you? They don't ask me personally. Rarely do they ever address it to me. It's just generic, right? But I'll read the bio. And Robert, when he was younger, spent time, I think, in Mississippi, which is how he, like, and he, even though he's from Sweden, he's in Sweden, but he spent time in the States, down south, in the deep south. And that's what I think that's where he got the exposure to the blues, or he went there specifically for that. I don't remember which, but if Robert sees us or his people, maybe they can fill us in on that. But you could tell. I mean, this isn't like pretend blues. I mean, this is like Delta blues. And you'd never guess that he was from Sweden if I didn't tell you that. I'm just guessing. So, all right, I'm going to rate this song. I mean, I loved it. I like the blues. I mean, I love the country family of songs. And even, though, I mean, an argument could be made that blues are their own entity, but there's so much bluesiness in traditional country and bluegrass and such that in one sense, this is like bluegrass in the sense that the instrumentation's happy and the song themes can actually be morbid if you want, like in bluegrass where someone dies, but the music is just happy. This is happy music, even though it's blues. It wasn't a sad song, though. It was just, it was advisory. It was like, caution, if you want to be happy, here's how to do it. Don't argue with your woman. And sometimes you have to because they can be out of... just out of control, and they know it. I mean, I've spoken with enough women in my time where they're just honest. They're like, man, I was being such a bitch. I was, whatever. And they're just honest. They know when they're generally speaking, when they're putting it to their man and he's getting beyond his limits. So, of course, an argument is warranted in that and just sort of return to some normalcy because the man matters too in the relationship. But, guys, if you want to be happy, it's better to toe the line more often than not, as much as you might want to argue. But I'm coming in with a 9.2. The instrumentation, I loved his voice, the way he sang it, the whole thing. I just enjoyed that. So, Robert, should you see this, congratulations. I hope you're doing well over there, and maybe you'll make it to the States. Maybe you are in the States. I didn't check your tour schedule, but anyhow. Thank you for that. All right, folks. Have a great day. See you on another video. Keep rocking the country and blues.